we don't get emotionally involved with these ideas, they don't do anything in our life.
If the idea scares you, you know real well you're on the right track. Here's just the improper use of your imagination. That's really all it is. It's the stepping into the unknown that causes the fear. We don't want to do that. And then, because we don't want to do it, we've got to justify why we're not doing it. Well, the paradigm just starts pumping ideas into your head of why you shouldn't do it.
The imagination, it's your power. The imagination can transport you anywhere you want to go. Absolutely anywhere.
You start thinking, what would she think? What would he think? What would they say? What if this happened? What if that happened? Well, what if it did? You've got to be prepared to make some shifts. And understand this. If your results are stuck, you're stuck. You're mentally stuck. And you've got to change that. You've got to start doing things a little different.